your hands down on the floor for support is key here. What we'll do is reach the left leg out and then slide across and keep the right leg straight, then bring the right leg in, and then repeat. Reach the right leg out, sink into the left side, slide across to the right side, straighten the left leg, then bring the left leg in. Now let's look closer. I'm trying to keep my heels down as I sink down into that stretch. That's the key. I want to keep my heels down so that left heel you can see stays on the ground. Now I'm finding my bottom squat position. For me, I can comfortably get down into that bottom squat position. You may not be able to do that. So you want to limit your range of motion to what you can keep your heels down with. If you can't keep your heels down, then you're going to shift into your toes and then we're going to overwork your quads and you're going to feel knee pain. So I don't want you to do that. What I want you to do is fixate on keeping your heels down. This may change the way you do this exercise. You may need to have your hands on a bench or a stool or support of some sort.